So, who want to ask any question? Who has?
Yeah. Я хотела спросить, как влияют мантры на людей, кто медитирует?
Как мантры влияют на людей, которые медитируют?
How mantras affect on meditator?
Кому-то нравится одна мантра очень сильно.
Somebody likes one mantra very much. Somebody likes other mantra.
Иногда меняется одна нравится, потом она перестает интересовать другая.
Sometimes we lose interest to one mantra, we start like another one. And many people who don't meditate, they also like mantras.
These all mantras coming from masters. Master giving own mantra. So every master has different mantra. And if mantra you repeat, if like habit, then no meaning. But if mantra when you listening or singing and brings you present, very joyful, very here, then very good. That is like a meditation. This is like a technique. So all mantra, singing, bhajan, songs brings you present. So somebody with this mantra is good, somebody with this song is okay, somebody with other song is okay. So it happened like this. Main thing is mantra or music or song, how bring you in this moment. And when you coming in this moment, then you will enjoy this music very good. Every day we, you have singing same mantra. Sometime very good and sometime like nothing. So when very good you feel, very joyful, very enjoy, it means you, this mantra makes you present, just here, then you enjoy. And sometime you much in mind, or just here, there, mantra is same, but you not enjoy, even you not listening, even you not focus there. So this mantra is making, and also all music coming from makes you open your heart. If you're listening very deep, fully there, then this makes you open your heart, makes you present. But mantra is no any thing is like this mantra makes you something or special. Just like a technique also. We have many meditation techniques. We have yoga techniques, somebody Reiki techniques, somebody music techniques. So depend on you which techniques you enjoy, which techniques with you open happen. Somebody may be not open with the meditation techniques, but with mantra more open. Somebody for mantra nothing, meditation more. Or any other techniques. So this is like a, also like a technique. But if you very much enjoy, somehow when you present, you connect to master. So this is happened it. Just connection with master. Connection with master being present here. Just here and now. Being here. That is right. So our mantra can be changed also. Like sometimes meditation technique change also. Sometimes you like this technique, after some days, some month, you like different technique start. You change the techniques. So same is mantra, same is music. So like a use, like a technique, then write. Like to make you present, then write. So anything when which you make you present, that is your meditation. So mantra can be meditation. When you're singing, sometimes very good. And when you're singing together, then very good happened also. Somebody only going with mantra, mantra only, music. No meditation also, that also right. That they also right. It is not they not right. Somebody with music go, somebody with song go, somebody with techniques, meditations go. So how you go, it is. But this all mantra is you, this Shivoham and many other mantra, this all coming from masters. Master giving own mantra. This mantra coming from them inside. And they giving. And if you enjoy any mantra very much, means this mantra work on you. Can do work on you. Can do open to you. And then you go with it. And when change it, when no feeling, wait some days, nothing is happening, then you can change. Like same like techniques also. Sometimes somebody like Kundalini, somebody like Om, somebody like dancing, and after change also happen. So this is like that. And mantra, if you're listening, slowly, slowly your mind going relax, relax. If you deep, if you present, so makes you easy. Sometimes much more happen with music, more easier to be relaxed than other meditations also. So therefore, we have satsang. So we doing three things. Silent sitting, somebody like with silence. Then music, mantra, somebody with mantra. Then talking, somebody like talking. We talk, happened it. So, where you feel open, that is right. So this is just like a mantra also, like a, to makes you, how you can be open. How your heart can be open. How you can be present. Main thing is this. So this is like a, also like a technique. Yeah. Somebody in who are hard pupil, they enjoy very much with music. Very easily for them, openness happened. They become open very easy. Just put music and they start. They enjoy. They coming here. And that is meditation. Meditation means how you come in this present moment. However come, this no matter. With music come, with technique come, and many other things in your daily, whole life, in life. These things with you become present. That is like your meditation. And this you will see. In you will come. These things you enjoy. So that is meditation.